A Paradise Called Texas by Janice Jordan Shuffleman.